For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. As the last few days of shooting are left for Tiger Zinda Hai, the entire team is feeling the loss of a family about to be split. And it seems that the main protagonists Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif are feeling the emotional trauma even more. And so to build memories, the two were recently spotted clicking a special selfie with each other. For close to a year, the team has been working together in sync, most often under challenging climatic conditions and shooting for some really grueling shots and yet managing to maintain their cool under the pressure. So it's natural that the bond they share will be quite strong, and so when we see the special picture of Salman and Katrina, we simply can't help but hope that the two former flames reunite in real life as well. So what is your take on this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.
It's, I think, the most artistic film I have seen ever, I think, and breathtakingly beautiful. This is Rakesh's poem. It's poetry. It's absolutely stunning, beautiful. Harsh is here to stay. He's going to go a long, long way. This film ne kuch 10 ya 12 close-ups hain. Harsh ke jo I saw those and I knew, I can tell that this actor is not here to say, look at me, I'm a star. He's one of the most self-assured actors I have seen. Very self-confident, and I think that's the new age. This is something that we have to learn. So very, very, very intense actor, and I'm dying to see his what he'll do in his next. The girl is beautiful. I could not take my eyes off her. And of course, the film, the camera work, everything, it's breathtaking.